Well, it's another good-looking weekend here in New Hampshire. Temperatures warming through the 80s this afternoon. We'll have some sunshine in place, but much like we saw yesterday, there will be some wildfire smoke drifting overhead through most of the morning and afternoon hours. So that will just, again, give the sun a hazy appearance today. It'll also make for a really nice sunset later on this evening. That plume of smoke does move offshore tomorrow, but the difference tomorrow is we'll also introduce some clouds developing from the west. So tomorrow, not quite as bright as it will be area-wide today. Temperatures get a boost on your Saturday afternoon. Look for highs running generally in the low 80s through the North Country, mid to upper 80s through the lower Merrimack Valley, a little bit cooler in the upper 70s to right around 80 degrees right along the seacoast. Speaking of the coastline, it's the Seafood Festival at Hampton Beach all weekend long. Kicks off at 10 o'clock this morning, and I think the weather really could not be better with highs up near 80 and a refreshing but light sea breeze developing over the course of the afternoon. It's Sunday, increasing clouds on Sunday, but really can't go wrong here with both days looking to feature mild temperatures and relatively low humidity. All right, here is Hurricane Earl now racing its way over the open waters of the North Atlantic. This will not be bothering us in any way, except that it will throw some high surf and the chance for some rip currents right along the coastline. So just keep in mind, if you're heading to the beach this afternoon and tomorrow afternoon, that most beaches don't have lifeguards, so just be very careful out there, especially if you plan on swimming any considerable depth into the water. Waves today out in the Gulf of Maine running about 5 to 7 feet. Outside of that, a really quiet weekend of weather on tap. Hazy sunshine today. It's Sunday, increasing clouds tomorrow. Both days featuring high temperatures reaching the 80s. Monday looks to be a dry start to the work week, but an approaching storm system will bring more clouds and the chance for some wet weather come Tuesday, likely in the form of some rain showers. Sky should clear across most of central and southern New Hampshire on Wednesday. A few lingering showers possible across the North Country, and then turning a bit cooler for late week.